Looking for a good VPS solution? Check our website for prices. Hello guys, in this video I will show you how to disable the root remote access. First, you will need to create a user using the following command. Then give this user the sudo permission. This way you can later re-enable access to the root user. I will show you the disabling root logging via SSH method. This method involves editing the SSH configuration. You need to open this configuration file and change the following line. Save the file, then restart the SSH service using the following command. Now, if you're trying to log in into your root user, you will see that you can do this. That means you disabled the remote access. To reactivate access to the root user, you will need to use a previous created user. Use it to edit the SSH config file. Then restart the SSH service to apply the changes. Now, if you try to log in into your root user remotely, you can do this. If you have any questions, leave them in comment.